S plus T plus E plus M equals a whole lot of fun.
You know what's really cool about STEM? Science, technology, engineering, and math? Sometimes you're doing it and you don't even know that you're doing it, but you're definitely doing it.
Thanks to STEM, my good friend Bob here is a talented sensation on the court. But I don't see him that way. I just see him as Bob the STEM-sational. Yup, that's a real word, people. It's right here in my handy dictionary, by me.
Think about it. If it wasn't for STEM, the world would be a boring place. Imagine, your cell phone number would be useless because there'd be no cell phones. Of course, I don't have a cell phone. Kinda bitter about it, too. But if I had one, I'd miss it if I didn't have it. And you can forget about updating Instagram, because, well, you know. As a matter of fact, our no list would be pretty long. No computers, no internet, no Dipping Dot ice cream, no radio, no TV, not even the black and white kind. It would just be a big world of NOs. If it wasn't for STEM, Sally Ride would just be an everyday Sally. But because of STEM, she was able to become the first woman to travel in space.
The sport of race car driving wouldn't be a sport at all because, well, it's kind of hard to race without a car. And what about Dallas's Margaret Hunt Bridge? This amazing landmark combines science, technology, engineering, and math.
I'm telling you people, STEM is pretty darn cool. Not to mention necessary, essential, absolutely a must-have, indispensable, inevitable. You get my point.
STEM, it's the future, people.
Dallas ISD STEM Day, February 1st, 8 to 4 at Skyline High School.
Check it out at dallasisd.org/stemday. Open to students, parents, and community members throughout the Dallas-Fort Worth area.
Come check out your future at STEM Day.
It's going to be STEM-sational. STEM-sational.